This is a 42 years old female with history of primary infertility. She is still doing treatment for ovulation. This is a TVS ultrasound at 15th day of menstrual cycle to see the follicle and condition of pelvic organs. We can see a good size follicle of size 22 multiply 17 mm in left ovary. The follicle is not of good quality. This is mild elongated with irregularity of the wall. The uterus is upper normal limits in size 8.8 cm. Endometrium is 10.6 mm. We can see a well-defined nodular area in the mid to upper uterine body endometrium. It has smooth margins and minimal vascularity. This is a simple endometrial polyp. There are some small intramural and some subserosal fibroids. These are non-complicated. When the right ovary is visualized, we can see a well-defined complex cystic mass of size 49 multiply 32 mm. It has mild thickened medial wall that is up to 5 mm. This is filled with fluid containing hyperchoic debris. We can see a well-defined solid nodular hyperchoic area attached to the interior wall of the mass. This is of size 19 mm. This is rich hypervascular. It has ill-defined margins with movement. Mild fixity of the mass with surroundings is noted. Ovarian cancer is relatively common and account for 6% of female malignancies. This is an old age disease and rare before 40 years of age.